after all the techno explosion and everything, it is going back to something a little softer.
Easy listening, particularly wonderful form of music, featuring trumpets and the like.
It's usually thought of as any music produced between the mid-40s up until the mid-70s, which was specifically not rock. A large amount of it is stuff which could be deemed rock if it was played on large loud guitars, but it's done on strings instead, because we rather like strings up here.
The sort of thing they used to play in the lifts in the 70s, or still do in certain parts of the north and backward bits of America, really. So, unlistenable to bits of radio too, that everyone always used to think was dreadful till they suddenly discovered it was rather good.
I started off playing this in a pub in Oxford, and it got quite popular there. And so we were asked to come and do a club up here.
Had a huge record collection of such remarkable recordings, and the guy that owns this nightclub had seen all of my records and seen DJ Giles playing in a small pub down the road, which was what all he was fit for, really, until we got together and I saved him from his eternal beery existence.
We specifically try here, we start off nice and quiet with the tables and chairs so people can come in and they can talk to each other. And just creates a nice, more mellow atmosphere, I think.
We come here because it's a really great night to be able to sit and chat. And we love the music and everyone's sort of...
We love the chill atmosphere.
Really mellow.
Everyone, as they come in, gets a raffle ticket. And about 12:30, we draw the raffle numbers out. We have three different prizes, like pencil cases, stuff that's cheap, tacky and unpleasant, usually. And then whoever wins the first prize gets invited up onto stage and has to take part in some evil game that we've designed for that week. Usually blockbusters, because it seems to be rather popular. The ultimate prize in the raffle, if the contestant gets through the maze that is blockbusters, they win what's known as the Easy Listening Sofa of Love, which means them and a friend of their choice can come and sit on the large leopard skin clad sofa that we have next to us on stage and be given free beer all night by scantily clad women. Well, actually flattened the bar owner, but we like to think of it that way. The night we do is the only night in Oxfordshire, and I think it'll stay that way for a long time, because it's not like another sort of music where if you get a stack of money you can just pop down the record shop and buy your records. It takes a long, long time to build a collection up, so I don't think we'll get any competition.
The people that come here are so relaxed and completely different to normal clubbing, which has really become pretentious lately.
Less of a club, more of an experience.